My fellow West Australians, I regret to inform you that masks are compulsory until midnight on Saturday night.
Got me like, woo, yeah, way up in the skies, like, living my time, just trying to get my life right, my God never fails, so I'm a
Friends, let me read you a Bible verse from 1 Thessalonians 5.
Verses 16 to 18 says, "Rejoice always, never stop praying, give thanks whatever is going on, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus."
Well, there you go, friends. What a powerful couple of verses. You see, it's telling us to rejoice, to be joyful, to be happy all the time because of what God has done for us through Jesus. As we face all these crazy obstacles and difficulties and hardships and tough times, we must also, as it says, pray all the time. Keep on praying, whatever's happening. And this joy and this prayer is in response to what Jesus has done, and he equips us to do it.